I remember one time Bobby Finkel, one of my friends, he told me about it. That's so delicious. There was a time for greatness and a time for everything. There was a time for bugs and a time for love. But now we have come across a time of wisdom, and we have grown with their wind and traveled with the sea. And we must eat bugs to survive for nutrients. My father told me several years ago, he said, Harold, if you don't eat bugs, you will die. You will die a great death. So I said, okay, I'll eat the bugs. Sustenance.